Hello, welcome to HIIT. Today we'll be doing some high intensity workouts. We'll start with our warm up and then we'll go to our exercises. We'll repeat those 3x2 and a cool down. If you've done my videos before, you already know what to expect. So yeah, let's get started with our warm up. So we're gonna meet me in a bounce in 3, 2. And one. And jumping jack. We're gonna bounce on our toes in 3, 2, and 1. Cross. And high knees. For 10. In 3, 2, and 1. Maybe in a wide squat. Sit back in your heels. And meet me at the bottom for some spine movements. Switch sides. And bring it up for some leg raises. And we're gonna repeat that all one more time. So start with the bounce. Back with jumping jacks. Bounce on your toes in 3, 2, 1. Work those calves. Cross the arms. And bring your knees up for high knees. We've got 10. In 4, 2, 1. Remember, wide squat, toes pointed outwards. And go ahead and meet me at the bottom. I'm gonna twist our spines. You can also use your hands to push out your legs to feel a nice stretch. Switch sides. And bring it up for some leg raises. For 3, 2, and 1. Grab a quick sip of water. And we will start with our workout. All right, guys. So today we're going to start with a squat alternating oblique crunch. So you bring elbow to opposite knee. We're on for 40 seconds. Go ahead and begin. As you lean back in your squat, make sure you are in your heels. And lift up your chest to crunch side to side. Halfway there. For 10. 5, 3, and 1. All right, bring it onto the floor. We've got our tricep dips. So bring yourself up in an inverse bridge. And we're just gonna bend our arms. Ready? Begin. Keep your hips lifted and your body quiet. The only thing moving is your arms. For 10. In 5, 3, 2, and 1. All right. We're back up for our pivot squat jumps. So we're going to start here. And you're going to pop up and pivot to this side, hop down, pivot to the other side. So it's super quick. Feet come together at the top. All right, ready? Begin. Squat, pivot, pivot. Ten seconds. In 3, 2, and 1. All right, so up next, we have our side lunge to crunch. Opposite elbow, opposite knee. We're gonna start with our right side first, crunching down and bring it up. Ready? Begin. Yeah. 15 seconds. For 10. Three, two, and one. Switch sides. Seconds. Keep it up for 10. And 5, 3, 2, and 1. Nice work, guys. All right, now we've got our seated bicycle crunches. So remain on your butt and you're going to cross and cross. But you're gonna remain seated in the upward position. Ready? Begin. Really feel the twist and the stability as you engage your core and crunch side to side. Opposite arm, opposite knee. We've got 6, 4, 2, and 1. Beautiful. Now bring it back down to the mat. Still here. We're throwing some push-ups. So you can do these on your knees or you can do them full blown. It's up to you. Ready? Begin. Seconds. Very 10. And 3, 2, and 1. All right, bring it down to your bellies. And up next, we're going to do some swimming. So I want you guys to get to your fullest extended position and your Superman position. And we're just going to move our arms and our legs simultaneously about half an inch up, half an inch down. Ready? Begin. Remember, squeeze your glutes, really lift up. We're here for 10, and 5, 3, 2, and 1. Nice job. Grab a sip of water. We got resting for 40 seconds. All right, get ready. We're back up with our alternating oblique squat. All right, ready? Remember, sit back nice and low and begin. Opposite elbow, opposite knee, and switch each side. We're here for 15 seconds. In 4, 2, and 1. Bring it on the floor. Inverse bridge. For our tricep dips. Ready? Only bend through your elbows. Begin. Sit back in the palms of your hands, and you should really feel the work being put into your triceps. 20 seconds. For 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. We are back up for a pivot squat jump. Remember, squat, bounce it up, use that momentum to turn your body each time. Ready? Begin. Seconds. And 5, 3, 2, and 1. Grab water when you need it. Next, we got our lunge to crunch. Ready? Right side, begin. Five, four, three, We've got about 10 more seconds. In 5, 3, 2, and 1, switch to your left. Twenty seconds, 10, 5, 3, 2, and 1. All right, bring it down to the floor for our seated bicycle crunches. All right, bring those feet off the ground, elbows high, and twist and crunch. Really make sure you're rotating fully. We've got 5, 3, 2, and 1. Swing your feet over. We've got our push-ups. So again, you can do it from plank or from your knees. It's up to you. Ready? Begin. We've got 10, 5, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your bellies onto the mat. Up next, we have our swimmers. So, full extend, Superman, and we're just gonna swim it out. Ready? Lift up and begin. Fifteen seconds. Come on, guys, keep it up. Through 10. In 5, 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful job. Grab some water. That was our second time through. We've got one more. And we're going to end with a cool down. All right, guys, get ready. All right, go ahead and stand up. Got their alternating oblique crunch squats. That's a mouthful. Ready? Start. Alternating side. Twenty seconds, 10, in 5, 3, 2, and 1. On to the floor. Got our tricep dips. Go ahead and lift up and start. Getting used to this form is different for me. I'm used to using a chair or a bench, but we've got this. Just make sure you're feeling that weight in your arms. We've got 10 and 5, 2 and 1. All right, bring it back up for our pivot squat jumps. In 5, 3, 2 and 1. Squat it and pivot up. Twenty more seconds. Start 10. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Up next, we have our back-to-back lunge. First, we'll start with our right side. Then we'll move on to our left after. Ready? And start. Seconds. In 10. 5, and we'll switch over in 2 and 1. Switch sides. Keep it up. We've got 10. 4, 3, 2, and 1. Go ahead and take a seat. We've got our seated bicycle crunches. Ready? Go ahead and lift up. Alternating sides. We're at 20 seconds. We're 10. 5, 3, 2, and 1. Swing your feet over for the last two exercises for our push-ups. And then our swimmers. Ready? On to our push-ups. Let's do this. Seconds. We've got 10. In 5, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it onto your tummies. Last exercise, guys. Let's do it. We're on in 5. Point those toes. We've got 10. For 5, 3, 2, and 1. We are done. Go ahead and meet me in a seated position. Today we're going to bring our left foot in, extend our right toes out, and we're just going to walk our hands over and grab our right toes. Just recapture your breath. And extend both legs out. Go ahead and take a nice inhale up and stretch towards the sky. And as we exhale, hinge through your hips and grab your toes, your shins, or your ankles. Right leg in. We're just gonna set it nice and tall and stretch over and grab your left toes or your ankles or your shin. So as long as you feel the stretch. Awesome. And bring both your feet in. Sit in a butterfly position. Nice hip opener. All right. You go ahead and stand up. I'm gonna cross our left arm over and grab it with our right. And switch sides. And bring your left elbow over your head. Switch sides. Alright guys, that was it, the extent of our HIIT today. Maybe again next time. See ya.